So, it's a little bit hard to see, but you line up these arrows that are right here, and then you just push down on the centerpiece here, I believe turn it to the left. And then it comes apart. Then you can take this off. And then, if it didn't have any string, it would be easier to get out. But you pull up on the middle piece here, and you have access to the string.